It's a new character in the works here, all right? I'm gonna let him take over the mic. I'm gonna let him start talking to you, all right?
I'm scared.
Hey, fucker. Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oops.
Motherfucker, I oughta fucking kill you.
Welcome to fucking Los Santos, you fuck.
Come pick up old Sleezeball.
No, fuck you. I felt that. Fuck you. That was shitty catchphrase or whatever you want to call that shit.
Fuck you, Sleezeball doesn't take your advice. Oh, fuck. Jesus!
Oh, shit!
Christ.
Shit!
Oh my god!
I got you, bitch.
Give Sleezeball a ride or you're fired. And don't just leave me. Don't just leave Sleezeball like that.
I kind of need a new helicopter.
Have you even met Jerkoff Jesse yet?
No.
He's this redneck motherfucker that does nothing but drive around in a monster truck and shoot people with a double barrel and drink beer.
Sounds like me.
Now, you see, my name's Sleezeball, and I'm a classy gentleman.
Fuck you.
I'll do anything to make a buck. Have you seen my suit? It means I'm official.
No, I haven't even fucking seen you.
Come to Sleezeball's current whereabouts. Or Sleezeball's gonna pick up his ride.
I'm right here.
Sleezeball's gonna take his ride over to your ride. Come on, baby steps now. Stupid motherfucker. Before fucking Christmas, jerk off. Alright, look at Sleezeball's slick Cadillac.
People call it. You look like a shark loner or a
lone shark.
A lone shark or like a
Sleezeball.
A shitty insurance person.
Yes. Shitty ass Sleezeball. So Sleezeball is basically just. Okay, think of every dirty move that you could do. Such as stealing your helicopter. That's something Sleezeball would.
Ow.
I saw you get creamed. Oh, we're gonna go to Kyle's yacht. This isn't my yacht. I'm Sleezeball. And you will affirm to me as such. I am your. Oh!
Fucker.
This is the face of a Sleezeball.
Sleezy. Well, backstabber.
Sam. Sleezeball Sammy. I heard Darren and Zach and Kyle had to call in your wife to locate you. You greasy slimeball fuck. Your bar tab was $17,658.27.
Sounds like your problem.
My problem? Coming out of your bank book. Let's go see
I'm broke.
Let's go see Darren's wife.
Hold on. I've been away for a while. Let me take the edge off here. There we go. Alright, I'm ready to see this bitch. Hey, she's kinda hot.
Don't try and screw Darren's wife.
Why was that sawed off prick gonna do?
He's already mad about you cutting off his wings.
What?
You don't even remember that?
Cutting off his wings.
Darren, the poor man. That eagle has been through so much shit, and you had to get drunk one night off of fucking Jaeger bombs, and then go and take scissors and cut off the man's wings while he was sleeping!
No comment.
No comment? You're a fucking scumbag.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Sleezeball! Sleezeball! Sleezeball!
I'm trying to text here.
I can't tell if that was a laugh or a cough.
VIP treatment. That's cool as shit. Don't kill me, please.
I'm watching you do this.
How?
Hey, are you looking out the window right now?
No. Oh, God. You fuck.
Oh fuck. Is now a bad time to mention Sleezeball doesn't know how to pilot well?
Where are we going?
Oh! Why am I over the pilot's radio? Am I hearing that there's a helicopter terrorizing the city near the airport, matching our description. You want to explain that one to me?
No.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed, drop us a like and subscribe to get updates when we upload. Thanks, everyone.